This is in response to the reaction expressed by Mrs. Pratima Kutino about the complaint lodged by me against her on the issue of the distortion of Indian map on the Independence Day greetings. I would like to state first that I am not a political activist. I am a nationalist. Secondly, Hindu Janajagruti Samiti has filed many complaints in the past over many years. We have also filed complaints against Javed Habib along with complaint of Pratima Kutino for distortion of Indian map. So also in the past we have filed complaint against BBC also. Secondly, she says that she has copied the map from the Congress leader of youth. In such a scenario, Congress is also responsible for this distortion of map. She also goes to say that the map was designed by the graphic person. So it is not her mistake. It is very sad to note that she is trying to shirk responsibility on the graphic designer when the moral responsibility is hers.